Windmills like this one once dotted Illinois' landscape.
On the next Illinois adventure, we'll visit one of the few remaining windmills in the state. We'll tour a home that's been stripped down to its basics, set in the midst of nature. Walk through a living collection of butterflies. Plus, discover stories above and below the ground.
So join me, Jim Wilhelm, on Illinois Adventure.